This video will show you how to use the log sheet to record blood sugar and insulin. Here is the blood sugar log. It is also sometimes called the MDI blood glucose record. MDI stands for multiple daily injection. Each sheet has 3 days' worth of space for keeping track of your child's diabetes. You will be adding to the chart whenever you check blood sugar, whenever your child eats, and anytime you give insulin. Here's an example. First, write in today's date. Let's say it's 12 noon and your child is having lunch. You check your child's blood sugar and it's 244. So you write 244 on the line for blood sugar. Then you do your carb counting of the lunch, and you calculate the meal has 73 grams of carbohydrates. So you write 73 on the line for carb intake. Using the insulin math worksheet, you calculate that you need 2.4 units of insulin to cover the carbs. And you calculate you need 0.6 units to correct for high blood sugar. You add these two doses together. That makes the total dose of 3 units of fast-acting insulin. This is what you would do for every meal. Now another example. Let's say you give long-acting insulin at 8 p.m. every day. In this example, the daily long-acting insulin dose is 3 units, so write that here. And if you need to correct for blood sugar outside of target range or to cover carbs for a before-bedtime snack, you can follow the same steps as in the first example for lunchtime. Your diabetes team needs to see the blood sugar information at every visit, so please bring your log sheets and meter to every appointment. Since the amount of insulin your child needs can change, the diabetes team may also need to see blood sugar logs between your doctor visits. If your child has too many high or too many low blood sugars, your diabetes team may make changes to your insulin dose instructions.